probably took World War II to get the two of us together, because it was during World War II that the atomic bomb was developed and got my interest in nuclear physics and into the first nuclear engineering program in the world, which was graduated in the class of 52. After that was accomplished, the Vannevar Bush, who was the president of MIT, he was a top electrical engineer. He co-authored one of the textbooks that I used at NC State, Vannevar Bush, Timby and Bush, in my freshman electrical engineering course. My professor there, who taught it, was a student of Bush up at MIT, and he was revising the book, and it became out Timby, Bush, and Hoadley after he had revised it. And during my junior summer, he asked me and a colleague, John Mayo, who later became vice president for Bell Telephone Labs, if we would work all of the problems in that sophomore electrical engineering textbook. He wanted to have an answer book and publish that along with the book. So that's how I spent my first summer before coming, my last summer before graduating, I guess, working on others in Brown Summit at home. Well, Bush, after World War II was over, was advisor to the President Truman. He was asked, now, what should we do with all of this talent that has been developed in Los Alamos, at Oak Ridge, and all over, to take advantage of all of this talent from a federal level and encourage the United States to make use of that? And Vannevar Bush told him, we should create a National Science Foundation, and went on to say what should be done with the National Science Foundation. And they created the National Science Foundation, and that would have been like 51 or 50 during that time period after World War II. And it was the National Science Foundation that was created at Vannevar Bush's insistence that was responsible for creating predoctoral graduate fellowships in the sciences. And they offered the first ones to the class of 1952. And I was fortunate enough to get one of those. And that's what allowed me to go to Berkeley after I graduated from NC State.